Hello, Patrick Walchuk here on a crisp January afternoon with a real estate market update to the end of 2011. Now, just real quickly, in December, we had a terrific month. Unit sales were up 13% compared to December of the previous year, and prices overall were up 2.6%. Anyhow, let's get down to the bottom line. Here it is. The year of 2011 ended with residential property, that's anything other than condominiums, with unit sales up almost 2%. Prices were up 5.5%. With condominiums, sales were up about the same, about 1.5%, and prices of condos in Ottawa 2011 were up 4.5%. Now, when we put everything together, unit sales were up 1.7% in Ottawa, that's everything combined. Prices were up 5.2%, so a very healthy, balanced market last year. And for residential properties, they sold in an average of 36 days, and condominiums sold in an average of 35 days. Now, real quickly, I want to give you a forecast that the TD Bank has issued. They're predicting that for next year, 2012, that the number of units sold in Ottawa will go down about 2.5%. And for the following year, 2013, they're saying that they'll increase by about 3.3. Anyhow, for next year, they're saying that's down in units, and they're saying that prices will also fall in Ottawa by about 0.5%. And that the following year, prices will fall by a further 2.5%. We'll see where that shakes out, but that's what the TD economists have to say. Now, here's an important final statistic for you. That is that last year, 50% of all the homes listed for sale actually sold. A lot of people are surprised by that because they see all the sold signs going up. But only half of the homes actually listed sold. And for the next 2 years, again, TD is forecasting that only 40% are going to sell. So for people who are listing, you might have to have a reality check. We'll see where the market shakes out, but that's the forecast. Anyhow, if you have any questions, Patrick Walchuk, 613-788-2590. Thank you.